So again, Monroe, staged, Tourand, staged, wheels up and hauling. Who's going to get to the stripe first? It is a close drag race, and just edging him out is going to be Tom Tourand, a 5.58 with a 0.128 miles an hour to the eighth mile. Look at the wheels up launch from the Model A, and Rob Monroe with that 5.64 with a 521 miles an hour in the heads-up race to the eighth mile. So Tom Tourand takes out.